are using this one, no need to add any disinfectant. Dettol or nothing, no, because already it has the sanitizing properties. So only water and this. That's the
quantity.
The same quantity what we are using to clean inside the dish. If we put 60 ml in one dish. Yes, the same we are using on the kitchen blender, SPF. We are using the pump, two pumps in one. Then after we can move the area in the heat light. Okay, but don't use inside.
So this is for in the kitchen or?
No. Yes, yes, yes. These are housekeeping products, all should be outside.
Outside,
yes.
Sure.
SK products for the
kitchen.
Because this one has the barrel.
Okay.
Next one, the glass bowl.
So this is a sanitizing or a cleaning?
Yes, it has the sanitizer properties also. Sanitizer plus refreshment.
Okay.
With the practice
for the.
That's why I am saying no need to do any, no need to add any Dettol or nothing. Because no need for the disinfectant extra. It's already inside. Glass cleaner to clean your glasses. And the concentration is same as of your small cap. Surface sanitizer. Simply you can remember both two cans are 1 liter 30 ml. Yes, the big cans, 2 pumps, 50 to 60 ml. 1 liter 30 ml. Because it will go for maybe 1 minute. Only 30 minutes in 1 minute. Okay? Yes. But from the color, that's why I'm saying it will be high. Concentration. Anyway,
it's harmful for everyone to use.
No, no. It's only harmful for your management. They will pay more money. Yes, only the problem for the boss, who is paying the money. Then, SH34, still a furniture. You have one furniture? Last one, your toilet bowl thing, special for the toilet bowls. Okay, because bowls are getting dirty. This is a ready-to-use product also, same. But when you will go to clean the toilet, just you will go inside, flush the toilet, apply this one on the ring of the bowl, then clean it.
How much time?
That's the answer. Just you will apply one this on the ring and go for the other cleaning. For the floor, wash area, glass, all these things, you will clean, you will get at least 3 minutes. Normal. That's enough for you. Then you can, last you have to brush it and flush it. Then you have to clean it. Yeah, 3 minutes.
So,
this
one is going to come around and can maybe put up on the thing? No moisture.
But why I am saying it? Because some guys are going to clean the toilet, they will put it, they will brush on the same guy. So I said, just go inside, brush it, put this chemical and leave it. And do the other thing. Even your glass, wash area, everything. And you will finish that one, you will almost 3 to 4 minutes, you will finish that day. Then brush it and these are your products.
So need to dilute to existing or not?
No, this is ready.
Same, you are using happy.
Yeah,
same. Happy product is mentioned this.
Yeah,
the point means it is ready.
Any product
point means
it is ready. Here,
color, they have to understand which one has to be green. And, this one, this is the hand soap for which they are working and circulation.
Red one is for the car, blue one is for the...
Yes. Okay, guys?
Yeah. Okay.
Yes.
Yes,
so that I have said 12 and 30 for the machines, for the dishwashing machine. We can, that is written as SD12 and SD10. That's why I said just you have to replace that. Only you have to open when you open one, just finish that one, then only open. Okay?
Yeah.
Anything? You can ask.